The MLB has issued a warning to all their players over the use of a banned substance known for its muscle building and fat cutting effects. So what type of steroid is it? Well, it's not exactly a steroid. It is Deer-Antler spray. If there's any sport that should look the other way as their players dabble with performance-enhancing drugs, it's baseball. Once they cleaned up on the performance-enhancing drugs, the sport became quite boring and now hovers in the same rankings as golf, soccer, and women's basketball as far as entertainment. Players had felt free to use the Deer-Antler spray at nearly no risk until the warning was sent last week. The MLB requested for players not to use the spray because it contained potentially contaminated nutritional supplements and had been added to the league's cautionary list of products. The banned substance contains a chemical that is considered a performance enhancer, and its use is prohibited by baseball and the World Anti-Doping Agency, among other governing bodies. Some of the chemicals found in the deer antler are believed to increase the levels of human growth hormone in the body.